Proverbs 29 and verse 15. Notice what the Bible says. The rod and reprove give wisdom. Notice what it doesn't say. It doesn't say timeouts give wisdom. It doesn't say yelling at your children gives wisdom. It doesn't say counting to 10 backwards slowly. Now, Bobby, you stop that right now. Bobby, don't slap your mother in the face, Bobby. I'm going to give you 10 sec. Bob, if you do it one more time. Oh, one more time after that. That's not what it says. It says the rod and reproof give wisdom. You know what that's talking about? That's talking about a good old-fashioned spanking. You know, we'd do well if we just got back to the way America used to be, when mom stayed home and children got spanked. And we're not talking about beating your children. We're not talking about hitting them in the face. We're not talking about a fist. We're talking about taking that child, pulling down their skirt or their pants. You know that God gave children an area in their body that is extra padded and has a whole lot of nerves? That you could spank that child? Listen to me. Today we've got moms who refuse to discipline their children. I'm talking about in the independent fundamental Baptist, temperamental, King James only movement. Who? You wait till your dad gets home. No, mom, you spank the child. The rod and reproof giveth wisdom, but a child left to himself. It doesn't say bringeth his father to shame. It says bringeth his mother to shame. It's your job to discipline. It's your job to spank them. And look, it's easier to yell, isn't it? It's easier to yell at them. It's easier to throw things at them. I don't think you should do that. Some of you do. And look, I'm not for it, because people take this to an extreme. I'm not for it. Listen to me very carefully. And if you're a parent at Verity Baptist Church, please understand this. Don't ever come up to me and try to tell me about anything more than just a regular spanking where you take your child, you put them on your lap, you pull down their pants or their skirt on their bottom, and you spank them. There's no other place you should be spanking your children. Maybe their thigh, that's got some meat on it. You should not be hitting them on the face, in the stomach, anywhere else. That's ridiculous. And that kind of stupidity makes this type of preaching look bad. Where all these people end up having CPS call on them because you got parents doing. Look, make sure you are spanking your children properly, but make sure you're spanking your children. Make sure you're actually doing it. Make sure you are actually correcting them. That's part of the training. See, you got all these children today that are not being, they're not being spanked. They're not learning to respect authority. And then you got some police officer with their club. And look, whatever you think about cops, is you got to deal with them. And mom, you don't want to administer the spanking, but that the police officer is going to when that child's 18. When that child's 20. When that child's 25 and he's a rebellious punk because he never had a mom or a dad discipline them properly.